Total score.
Dear Doug, say Toller. That's Toller Cranston, the fellow Canadian that gave him a 9.5, though it was eliminated anyway. Now the favorites, the husband and wife team, Katerina Gordieva and Sergei Grinkov, looking for their third championship here.
And they're skating a jam-packed technical program to Crazy for You from the Broadway show. Whoops.
Something you don't expect to see. Much business as usual for Gordieva and Grinkov. Not a flawless performance, but they just seem to have that secret weapon, that special husband and wife communication.
Sergei and Katya have it all. Known for their elegance, it certainly is refreshing to see them skate to something high-spirited.
There was that little bobble, though, that occurred right at the start of their program.
Unusual, too, the side-by-side butterflies. A relatively easy move. For some reason here, she just loses control. Her free leg, her legs are just too far apart there. It must have got her heart pumping. You don't like to start a program off with a silly mistake.
The scores for Ekaterina Gordieva and Sergei Grinkov. 10.
A 10, a perfect score. Now, how could it be a perfect score?
Well, I disagree with it. This is not a 10 performance. 9-9, yes, not a 10.
The 9-9 drew boos from the crowd.
10. 9.9. 10.
So four perfect scores on a somewhat less than perfect performance. 49.8, the total score for Gordieva and Grinkov. Now remember, this counts 50% toward the final standings. And after the technical program, Gordieva and Grinkov in front with a total of 49.8, with Betschke and Petrov in second. The men are warming up. We'll have the men's technical programs when we return.